Dear brothers and sisters, now is the time to open your eyes. In a stunning move that has civil libertarians stuttering with disbelief, the U.S. Senate has just passed a bill that effectively ends the Bill of Rights in America. Senate wants the military to lock you up without trial. The detention mandate to use indefinite military detention in terrorism cases isn't limited to foreigners. It's confusing. If this is signed into law, it will shred the remaining tenets of the Bill of Rights and unleash upon America a total military dictatorship. If you have not yet woken up to the reality we've been warning you about, I hope you realize we are fast running out of time. Once this becomes law, you have no rights whatsoever in America, no due process, nothing.
Oh no, help me change my ways. Show me no mercy, no judgment. Baby, I was raised this way. I never had a claim for a hustler, make it hell for a hustler. Lord, help me change my ways. Show me no mercy, no judgment. Baby, I was raised this way. I never had a claim for a hustler, make it hell for a hustler.
I'm proud to be punished for all living. Blind to the facts, thugs is convicts in God's prison. Hands on the strap, praying so Father, please forgive me. Police be rushing when they see me, I flaunt it. America's most wanted, live on TV like pleasure and pain. Stuck in this game, calling my name. We all gon' die, we bleed through similar veins. Please explain to me now, don't panic when my guns work. Heard the last jam, nigga, big ones work. My nigga Bone held the throne till I came home. Thug love player, tell these bitch niggas bring it on. I caught a plane out to Cleveland late last evening to help my niggas clean up some niggas no longer breathing. Now, who do you believe in? Hit the weed, breathe. It's a cold ass world, niggas. Get you in your sleep, watch me until they stop me. Bury, murder me, or drop me. I got thug love for my nation while I'm watching
TV. Change my ways, show no mercy, no judgment. Baby, I was raised this way. I never had a claim for a hustler, make it hell for a hustler. Lord, help me change my ways, show no mercy, no judgment. Baby, I was raised this way. I never had a claim for a hustler, make it hell for a hustler.
Tell me, will they blast me? I think of an alias in case these crooked bitches ask me now. It's getting crazy after dark. These knocks be like trying to shut me down, but I'm too smart. Now, bitch, I'm scared of the penitentiary. I've been moving these things since the days of elementary. Now, tell me what you need when you see me. I'm stacking G's, buying all the things on TV. Believe me, I got some killers on my payroll, and they know when it's time to handle business, nigga, lay low. Although I'm young, I'm still coming up. I'm getting paid full of raises on niggas when they running up. The first to pull the strap when there's drama. Buster, you ain't heard. I've been slicing motherfuckers since I lost my mama. There ain't a cop that can stop me. My posse has got DNA, don't quit until they drop me. I'm loyal to the game. Tryna shut me down, tryna shut me down. Tryna shut me down, tryna shut me down. There ain't a cop that can stop me.
Oh, whoa, help me change my ways. Show no mercy, no judgment. I ain't me, I'm crazy this way. I never had a plan before a hustler. Make it hell.
There ain't a cop that can stop me.
Help me change my ways. Show no mercy, no judgment. I ain't me, I'm crazy this way. I never had a plan before a hustler. Make it hell.
There ain't a cop that can stop me.
Trying to shut me down, trying to shut me down. Trying to shut me down, trying to shut me down. There ain't a cop that can stop me.
There is something terribly wrong with this country. Cruelty and injustice, intolerance and oppression. And where once you had the freedom to object, to think and speak as you saw fit, you now have censors and systems of surveillance coercing your conformity and soliciting your submission.
Thank you. You need only look into a mirror.
Remember, remember the 5th of November, the gunpowder, treason, and plot. I know of no reason why the gunpowder treason should ever be forgotten.
More than 400 years ago, a great citizen wished to embed the 5th of November forever in our memory. His hope was to remind the world that fairness, justice, and freedom are more than words. They are perspectives. So if you've seen nothing, if the crimes of this government remain unknown to you, then I would suggest that you allow the 5th of November to pass unmarked. But if you see what I see, if you feel as I feel, and if you would seek as I see, then I ask you to stand beside one another, 1 year from November 5th, 2011, outside the gates of every courthouse of every city demanding our rights. Together we stand against the injustice of our own government. We are anonymous. We are legion. United as one. Divided by zero. We do not forgive censorship. We do not forget oppression. U.S. Senate. Expect us.
Expect like you expect Jesus to come back. Expect.
People should not be afraid of their governments. Governments should be afraid of their people.